Per Terry's request, I have collected backlogged evidence for immediate storage and sorting.
Which side are you on anyway, huh? It's supposed to be our lunch break.
I guess that's what you get when you lie to the director's face, which I had nothing to do with.
We know that. So does Vance.
Does he? Guilt by association. I shouldn't even be talking to you right now. I'm not ending up in that garage. Half windows are better than no windows.
Actually, we were hoping that you could give us a break.
On the case, like a major one that requires immediate attention?
From all of us.
Yeah, because we only got about 3.5 minutes and we got to report back to Terry.
Casey, help us.
Fine. You're lucky I do have major breaks. While people can fall through the cracks, horses do not.
Yeah, they're too big.
Horse humor.
Like household pets, horses are often implanted with microchips to ID them if they get lost.
An animal control found one.
And sent me the data. Meet No Sprinkles, a gelding who belongs to Henry Haas, a stable owner who's being brought in.
I'll go follow up.
Casey, any more breaks?
Yeah, we only got 45 seconds left here.
Yes, the VA is lying to me. I think. I called them for Norma Jean's medical records, but they said the computers were down.
Well, that's just typical government infrastructure, not a lie.
Except I've been calling all day.
Good enough for me. Let's go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on. Medical records do not scream immediate attention.
Terry doesn't know that.
Okay. Remember, I don't know you.
Hey, I miss it?
Nope. Mr. Haas seemed angry to be here, so I thought I'd let him stew in the hot seat a little longer.
Case notes?
Pages from Barney's journal.
Our millennial veteran. What does he write about?
Other vets, their time in the service, their transition home, all beautifully written in thoughtful detail and in very cheap ink.
Yeah, it's hard to read with all the smudges. So, what is his story?
That's the thing. Barney's story isn't in here, and he refuses to talk about it. He even lied to Gibbs about being a Marine.
And you want to know why?
Mm.
Bishop, let's go.
Your horse.
Your murder.
How dare you? I was Navy myself.
Yes, sir. Retired commander.
Then you should know. I could never kill, much less desecrate my own brothers and sisters. It's bad enough they're on the streets. Makes me sick.
How sick?
Bored a lot of horses. I didn't notice No Sprinkles was missing till NCIS called. Somebody must have stole him last night.
You seem pretty sure.
The barn was still locked, so it had to be someone with a key.
Like you.
You like hard work.
Yes, I bored a lot of horses for a lot of owners.
How many have keys to the barn?
All of them. You want a damn list?
Yeah.